recorded cases of monkeypox worldwide, mostly in Europe. But a third case in the United States may have been detected in Forest in Florida this weekend. It's the third state to report a case of the pox after Massachusetts and New York. According to Biden, everybody should be concerned.
It is something that everybody should be concerned about. We're working on it hard to figure out what we do and what vaccine, if any, may be available for. But it is a concern in the sense that if it were to spread, it's consequential.
If I know anything about Joe Biden, it's that when he says he's working hard on something, it means things are about to go very poorly for everybody involved. Now, I don't know much about monkeypox other than the fact that it looks gross. So, should we be afraid? What are the side effects of monkeypox? How do you get the monkeypox? And thankfully, we have someone much more informed about this than I am here to break it all down. Dr. Marty McCary is a Fox News medical contributor and professor at Johns Hopkins.
Thanks for watching.
Dr. Monkeypox, how do you get it?
We upload every day.
Well,
please hit that subscribe button.
This has been recognized to be a flu-like illness followed by a rash. But the CDC has noted
that like
a general
comment.
Rash with these vesicles can actually be the first presenting feature. We're learning a lot more about
thanks
how
to my new subscribers.
That it appears it may be associated strongly with male sexual activity with other males. It may be that monkeypox is primarily a sexually transmitted disease that requires direct contact. So it typically would start in the mouth and then move down after the flu-like symptoms. But monkeypox does not have the ability to become a pandemic. I know the memories of the COVID pandemic are very raw with many people, and they might be concerned. But monkeypox requires direct contact, probably with open wounds or the mucosa, or with a sore of somebody with symptoms. So it's acting and behaving very differently.
So let me see if I have this right. Monkeypox is a sexually transmitted disease, primarily passed through homosexual sex, and that it's not going to end up being a pandemic like COVID. Do I have that right?
Based on the information we have now, that appears to be the case.
Okay.
Now, we also have...
So why does Biden say we should be very concerned about it spreading?
Initially, he said everyone should be concerned, which was some of the language we heard with HIV, that everybody is at risk. But today, he clarified his comments, appropriately so, that there's no need for us to do anything beyond current efforts.
Okay.
Now, if you look at New York City, which currently masks toddlers, there have been calls to go back to indoor masking, and recently they have cited monkeypox as one of those reasons. We're probably going to have more deaths from tuberculosis or syphilis, but they have less exotic names compared to monkeypox,
right,
which actually doesn't come from monkeys.
Okay, so it doesn't come from monkeys, so we don't know why we're calling it monkeypox, but I think we understood how we transmit it and the kind of threat it is.